Hi, welcome to a video tutorial from Robojax. In this video we are going to test this brand new LiPo buzzer 1 to 8 cell tester and alarm. I have this one which can test and gives you the alarm when the voltage drops below certain points. Now the new model has come here. This is called BBX, that's 1 to 8 cell. Exactly the same thing, but let's see what is the difference and how we can use this. And also I'm going to mention this one. I have tons of batteries here and I'm going to test it and see how it displays and what is the difference. Both of these have this button here. On this one, however, the button is very tiny. You just press it with your nail. This is easily pressed here, so you can set the value at which this inform you, because LiPo batteries have very sensitive characteristics. So when the voltage drops below certain value, it will get permanently damaged. So you can set your own values, and when you fly your drone or you just test a battery, when the voltage reduces, this will make a buzz. So here at this point we have connections. So this is common, and then this is for cell 1, 2, 3 and to cell 8. So we have 9 pins here. Same thing here, so that's ground and then 8 pins for 8 cells. So this is a 3 cell battery. Now the 3 cell battery has 4 wires here for JSTHX connector here. So what you do is that you will, on this side you see there are bumps, these two. On this side it's flat. So the ground wire is on this side, and that's the cell 1, cell 2 and cell 3. So you hold this, and from left side this is the ground, insert on that side as long as it goes. So it says 3 cell, and it shows all 12.2, number 1, 4.09, number 2, 4.07, number 3, 4.09. And again it just goes like that. So when you fly your drone, you connect this to the discharge or use it to your system, and this will be just hanging there. So you can attach this and it will have very loud buzz sound. Set the voltage for a certain value to make buzz, you press this button. Now it's 3.3. if I press it again, it will go to 3.4 3.5. so either you can make it off, or 2.7, let's say 2.8. so once you set it at 2.8, the voltage of each cell, now you see the first cell is 4.09. when it drops at 2.8, it reaches 2.8 or below, it makes big noise, beep beep beep. When you fly your drone from a long distances, you can hear it. Now let's check this one. So this is the same, except that you have to know that you have to insert it the same way. The flat side should be up, and you have to insert it on the left side. If you insert it on this side, you will not be able to read, because that's for cell 8. So now it shows 12.2. now it shows, instead of number 1, it just shows 2 dashes on this side. So number 3, 4.08, and then again, so it goes all. So it shows the exact same thing, but the buttons, the pressing the button is easy. Now it doesn't make buzz when you set it. So with this one it was making buzz. So 2.9, I set it now at 2.9. after a few seconds it returns back, but this one, when you change it, it makes buzz. Now I have this collection of LiPo batteries. This is 10,000 milliampere hour, 6 cell, and the rest are 3 cell, and I believe this one also, I have this one, this is 4 cell, this is 3 cell, this is 4 cell. So I'm going to test them one by one from that side, and then let's see what we read here with this, and also we will do it with that one. So that is 4 cell, again, flat side, insert, all, 10.2, that's 2.9. so you see one of the cell is low, and that's how it makes noise. Let's insert this one, 4 cell all number 1.2.9. So at cell number 2 it makes buzz. Let's check this battery. The other one is 3.99, so 11.9, so no buzz. Same thing in here. So now let's get this 6 cell, same thing, flat side. 6 cell, all 22.4 volts. 3.7, 3.73, 3.74, 3.73, and number 5, 3.84, 3.61. Now let's insert this one. All 22.4 volts, and you can see each cell is displayed. This is fully charged, 12.4, 4.17, that's very high, 4.13, 4.16. This is also shows properly all the value. Let's check this one. .10.2, that's very low. 3.35, 3.37, and 3.49. So if I set that at 3.6, 3.5, and let's see now, immediately it buzzes because it's below 3.5. Let's do it this way, with this, and let's set it at 3.5. All, it reads 10, the first cell is 0.3. Check the other one. .12.2, so this is way above the value, it will not buzz. This is also very charged fully, so it will not make a buzz. Let's check this one. This is also fully charged, 4.12, 4.09, 4.15, and then. So let's just check the voltage of, let's say, cell number 2. Cell number 1, number 2 is 4.09. Let's see what this shows. That's the number 1, and then number 2. 4.09, so they are exact. So thank you for watching. This was the test of LiPo buzzer with this casing, and this was without the case. So one thing that I would prefer this one over this is that at least it has a little protection for the damage. But remember, when the drone crashes, I don't think any of these will survive. So this casing doesn't make much difference, except it just uses or wastes a little material. And that's it. So thank you for watching. Please thumb up and also subscribe to get updates of my upcoming videos.